Here's Kane. Sandwiched off it. Anyone who could rob him did rob him. Hazard. Mikel. Chelsea playing with a desperation which would hint, if you didn't know otherwise, that they were chasing the title. Costa. Away from Alderweireld. Diego Costa. Aiden Hazard! Glorious goal! Leicester's goal! Leicester City are 7 minutes away from being champions in England!
Defoe wriggles away from McCartney and Reed. Past Noble. Defoe! That is quite outstanding from Jermaine Defoe. The former Hammer gets his ninth of the season with a belter.
Coutinho, Markovic, back for Philippe Coutinho, worth a try, more than worth a try, 2.5 minutes in, and Philippe Coutinho produces one from the top draw to put Liverpool ahead.
Wow, what a fantastic strike that is.
Is taking a more focal role. Morelos! Goodness me! It's another cracker from Raul Morelos! It's a second for Liverpool, and they now look well on their way to that elusive first win for Kenny Dalglish.
Here comes Payet. Oh my word! Absolutely magnificent!
Double guessed him, double bluff. What a free kick again.
Batshuayi, William, Hazard, Batshuayi, William, that's brilliant! Oh, what a goal! That is sumptuous! Intricacy itself, a thumping finish at the end of it, but some of the touches that went before were feather-like. That was gorgeous. Alex! Wow! Thunderous thump from Alex! All 3 points for Chelsea! No one is stopping that!
Charlie Adam up and over, and that is brilliant! If the first was contentious, that was utter genius.
Very good skills. Will there be a good goal here? And a good goal. That was a great goal.
One back by Coquelin. Ozil. Ramsey. Ozil's onside.
Sanchez scores!
Beautiful Arsenal goal. Sumptuously worked and deliciously finished. That was really good.
Brilliant.
And he's switching the play. Schürrle going into the penalty area. Mitrovic as well there. Oh, it's a fabulous strike. What a goal that is from Seri. Jean-Michel Seri. Scoring an absolute beauty for Fulham.
There's Pogba. He's gone to Wayne Rooney. Zlatan Ibrahimovic beaten to it by Van der Hoorn. It's Pogba! He's a showman. And that's a showstopper.
A little more blocked by Punchin. Lecker. Oh, Townsend did really well in the second attempt. Pinched it back. Takes him on. Lecco's gone to ground. It's 2-on-2 here for Palace. Benteke on the far side. Still Townsend. And he's made it 2-0 and surely killed the game.
wonderful, wonderful result for Crystal Palace. It's been quite some time since Sam Allardyce's inauguration. Dempsey. Here's Ruiz. It's a fantastic goal by Brian Ruiz. What an introduction. Just on as a substitute here. And the Costa Rican has got Fulham's equaliser. Superbly done.
I think, as you say, from here on in, it's about building a platform for next season that will be a launch certainly at the top 10, if not top 6, of the Barclays Premier League.
Torres running at Turner and squeezing a shot! Somehow under the crossbar and in! That's magic! How has Fernando Torres managed that?
Well, the mark of a true goal scorer. Because there doesn't look that much danger when he turns back inside onto his right foot.
The context in which you can put this game and this scoreline. Hang on though, Sturridge is onside again! Sturridge has scored again! The boy can do no wrong!
Another poor delivery. She was quick to acknowledge it breaks for Smith. What a stunning strike from Adam Smith. His first ever Premier League goal. And it's just given Bournemouth that glimmer of hope.
He made something out of nothing. Now Ramirez looking to make a real impact here. Traore is forward. Ramirez is going to go on his own here. It's a beauty from Gaston Ramirez. From defence to attack in the blink of an eye.
Seeking out Schürrle here, and he's found him. Brilliant touch from Schürrle. Oh, wow! That is magnificent! That's not bad for starters. And some out of this world from Andre Schürrle.
Touch, gets it back from Lukaku. This is Pereira, who takes on the strike himself! That is glorious! You simply don't save those!
It's Jethro Willems. Got a couple down here and set it for Longstaff!
It's good work by Buckley. This is where he loves to play. He takes on Queen's Park Rangers. Ross Buckley! Super goal! It's a cameo of his potential.
Coutinho with an adroit turn.
And a fierce shot! What a goal! What an utterly fabulous goal! Just as thoughts were turning to the possibility of a 0-0 draw, a goal to savour and remember. Barry, Dzeko, oh, that's the best of the bunch! He has saved the best till last, Edin Dzeko. With a sumptuous goal.
Sessegnon.
Sessegnon again. Fantastic goal by Stefan Sessegnon. Sunderland find the perfect response after Swansea missed that good chance at the other end. Wonderful technique. A wonderful finish as well.
It's pitch again to try and carve out a chance for Fabregas. It's brilliant play, but Schürrle's goal is a truly wonderful goal for Chelsea. And having been 1-0 down, even this early, can you say, is this the response of future champions?
That is just a fantastic goal. That is absolute exquisite football. The pass from Fabregas, I'm not sure you'll see a better pass than that all season long.
International teammate Fellaini kicking out Baines, and each should be on his way, joined by Osman. Here's Fellaini, Pina, Morales, Everton in front. It's the perfect start to David Moyes' Goodison finale. The Blues in front after less than 6 minutes.
Malouda. Ashley Cole has got forward here and he's got away from Malbrook. Ashley Cole! 3-0! And we haven't even played a quarter of the game yet. Ashley Cole, third of the season.
Absolutely brilliant, this goal.
McLean.
Shot! Wonderful goal! Fraser Campbell back with a real bang!
Now here's Andy Carroll. Fabulous first time finish, and that should settle it. Second goal of the game for Andy Carroll. And in a week where West Ham have a new home confirmed, they take an Olympic-sized leap towards Premier League safety.
Silva. That's brilliant from David Silva. That is brilliant! A simply sizzling strike at the end of a bemusing run from David Silva. And Manchester City aren't done yet.
All eyes on the officials! The flag stayed down and Roberto Firmino has just scored a quite majestic goal to give Liverpool the lead, 2 in 2 minutes from then.
On he goes, step over, round the defender, and in! At last, vindication for Sofiane Boupal! Claude Puel always swore he was a world beater in the making.
Cleared by Dobbit. To Bruyne! Oh, that is outstanding! Truly brilliant! Out by Rodwell.
Great effort! Oh, what a hit! Absolutely brilliant! Ryan Taylor with an absolute blockbuster!
Well, he's always been a good volleyer. He's a set-piece specialist and he's rocking the baby. He's a happy man.
Gira, Duff again. Shooting chance, maybe.
Oh, what a strike! Phenomenal goal from Damien Duff. Joe Hart couldn't get near it. In off the post, 1-1.
Well, we said how would he get back in? And this is a bit of magic, without a doubt.
Walcott.
Oh, caught, was he? He carried on and scored his hat-trick!
Oh, brilliant, brilliant. You cheeky little so-and-so. Theo Walcott hat-trick.
That's extraordinary. The world stopped, waited and looked at the referee. He didn't. He kept his eye on the ball, tiptoed through, and Arsenal have seven. Walcott has three of them. Matic, Pedro. Pedro! Oh, screamer! What a hit from Pedro! Potentially defining! Lightning! 1-0 Chelsea!
What does Joey Barton have up his sleeve here? It's dealt with. Tiote! Incredible! Astonishing! Sensational! Newcastle United have pulled off one of the greatest Premier League comebacks of all time.
Rooney sets off. Rooney finds him. Oh, brilliant! That is sensational. And it sums up what Robin van Persie and Manchester United have been about this season. They are determined to win this title.
Top draw! What a player! He has fist that in!
Right's turn to try and get the body scored again. Knocker. His last contribution of the game. Still he goes. Oh, what a contribution it is! Anthony Knockout with a stunning goal. Brighton lead again. They've only had three attempts. They lead 2-1.
Abade. Cabella. Jan Mats. Perez! Oh, what a lovely finish. That's a beautiful goal. Impudence itself. 3-3 for the young Spaniard.
Petrov! Oh, what a goal by Stylian Petrov! A goal out of nothing! But a fantastic effort by Stylian Petrov and Aston Villa, who've done so little, who've created absolutely nothing, a level now at Goodison Park. What a goal!
Then defer. Fail. The acceleration to get away from the challenge of Tete. There's danger here for Norwich. What a magnificent finish. What a fantastic goal. It's Gareth Bale. Tottenham level. A surge of acceleration and a magnificent finish.
Neatly done by Ben Arfa. It's a terrific run by Ben Arfa. He could go all the way. He has gone all the way. Another sensational goal by Hatim Ben Arfa. What a talent he is.
Talking of 19, here's Mane.
And that's another great goal. But it's another dagger to Arsenal hearts. And around the Emirates, there are a significant number of Gunners fans getting out of their seats and heading for the exits with half an hour still to play. There's De Bruyne! Oh! A coruscating rocket of a shot to enhance the celebratory mood.
To Salah.
Oh, they're asking. Salah goes on though. And still! And scores! And may well have won it for Liverpool!
when Harry met Salah.
One striker's despair, another goal scorer's delight.
Anderson. Oh, Van Persie! He introduces himself to the Manchester United support with a sumptuous goal.
Intervention by Vertonghen. Kicked out wide quickly for Chadley. Kane, lovely turn. Harry Kane, oh. That's gorgeous. How good is he? How big a night is this for Tottenham? How pivotal a night.
Gosling again. And Charlie Daniels. That's fabulous. He'll be talking about that for a generation and more.
That was a wonder strike.
Ramsey. Set up nicely. What a wonderful goal. From this wizard Welshman.
Out of difficulties in the first half, Terapt. And you can sense the excitement amongst the crowd because he's got that sort of ability. He's excited us all. What an arrival. And he's put Queen's Park Rangers back in the game. Adel Terapt, sensational.
Good effort. Oh, what a goal that is by Ritchie. Jaw-droppingly brilliant from that Ritchie. And what a start this is for Bournemouth. 8 minutes gone. They lead by 2-0.
Long from Enrique, taken by Suarez. Oh, what about that? What about that? Quite sumptuous skill from Luis Suarez. The pass wasn't bad, but the manner in which he dealt with it was truly expert.
Davis, arriving is Holden. It's Almada. Still Almada. Wonderfully done! What a sensational goal! That was outstanding from Johan Almada, Bolton's top scorer. His sixth goal this season, and what a beauty!
Well, Foley give it away, and it was transferred into Holden. Another great run from the midfield player, but look at this for a bit of skill. 1, 2, 3, oh, lovely!
Into stoppage time, one additional minute at the end of this first half. It's Defoe! What a goal! Jermaine Defoe writes his name in weird time, Derby folklore!
David Luiz!
Oh! Thunderbolt! It's outrageous from David Luiz! And that is how to write your name all over a London derby!
Oh, it's a chop and no one! What a goal! Oh my word! That was a Christmas cracker!
Aguero, and still Sergio Aguero, that's